reason I saved them is because they're going to help out with the MC work tonight. The first guy I'm going to bring up is Dick Catry. Dick, come on up. This is the guy that in the early 60s went to Hawaii and pioneered big wave surfing for the East Coast. And Dick, I've got something here for you. Okay, now, I'm just going to tell you who's in this picture. That's Dick, that's Pork Chop Barron, a California surfer, and that's Gary Cropper. And this was in 1966 at the Seaside Heights Atlantic Surfing Championship. You want to tell us what was going on in that picture, Dick?
Well, it seems like Pork Chop came out with two, and they wanted to make sure we weren't going to win, and they did a really good job. We got them the next contest in Virginia. We'll talk about that later. And thank you very much for helping.
Okay. Behind the counter, and I said, "Hi, my name is Bill Yerkes." He said, "Hi, my name is Pete Smith." Pete, come on.